There are two methods to enable or disable multi-window. The first method through the menu settings. Scroll the screen. Tap gear icon. Tap multi-window. Slide the switch to the right to enable multi-window. This sign shows the multi-window has been active. To disable multi-window, go to Settings. Tap gear icon. Tap multi-window. Slide the switch to the left to disable multi-window. The second method through the notification panel. Scroll the screen with two fingers. Tap multi-window. Thank you for watching.